welcome to the City Hall of Barcelona.
Barcelona's European vocation has a long-standing history, but we would be wrong to think that Barcelona's Europeanism is only about what the city's government does with regard to Brussels. That is the value of utopia, and such is the relevance of the work the Pompeu Fabra University is doing with its European partners. Barcelona shares this vision of a strengthened network of European universities as a means to bring together European students and researchers.
I think that initiatives like this one are part of what Europe needs to be in the future. So I think that this is the kind of right steps that we need to move forward to make it happen. I think that the opportunity to participate in this network and all the opportunities that this network will grow in the forthcoming years is something that we cannot miss. In 2022, it will be the European Year of the Youth. And I think that this is relevant because it's the excellent opportunity to put in value what EUTOPIA represents as a platform that embodies and connects all the values that we need as an ideal to do this celebration.
UPF is a university committed to culture, to humanities. It's not by chance that the name of the university is Pompeu Fabra. It's a university committed to knowledge. This means creating knowledge through research, transmitting knowledge through education to the students through the programs, and also transferring this knowledge to society. The final objective of the university is to create a positive impact in society. We are very happy also that the main topic of this week is the planetary well-being. We want that this concept is in every program, in many research projects with a lot of interdisciplinarity.
Barcelona's European action needs to involve all the international actors in the city. We think that with this project, with this alliance, we helped to bring all the citizens, the European citizens, closer.
I cannot imagine a foreign action without the role that civil society, and more precisely universities, should play as part of that. And UPF, being part of this network of top universities in Europe that will bolster all type of exchanges between researchers, between students, between professors that are part of these institutions, is key to connect us with the world.